I'm not yet satisfied.
Because you're not doing your best.
Is that
during a contest and then you are crying?
Is that your performance during the contest? You will just embarrass your school and your parents. And your co-contestants will laugh at you. You will say, "What is that? Is that a performance?"
Do your best.
They will just laugh at you. They will laugh at your school. They will laugh at your parents. It's a simple job you cannot do properly.
They say, "Why did you choose that thing? It is not good. Then why did you choose that? Oh, see? So you have to do your best. That's why you are practicing. So that when you're in the contest, you are very good. During the contest, don't act like that. Because you will do that in the contest proper. During the contest, give your best. As if today is the contest. Today is the contest. I want to win. I'll do my best. So that my school will be proud of me. My parents will be happy for me. See? And you're not like me. Are you ready now? Give your best at night. So that we will cheer you so loudly. Isn't it that you requested us to watch you? Answer, mommy. Oh, you want us to cheer for you, right?
Daddy's looking at the TV.
Oh, don't look at the TV, Daddy. Oh, give your best, Nana.
Make me look at you.
Come on.
You give your best. That.
Good morning, everybody. Today, as if today is the contest, always remember that. Make your school proud, so that they will put your picture in front of your school, just like the other pupils in your school, right? But their big pictures, the winners, you see them? Oh, you want your picture to be placed in front of your school? Oh, so big, so that everybody could see. What a bright child. Come on now. Close your book. You can do it again. It's okay, don't mind Daddy. Don't mind Daddy. Come on now. Just give your best. Come on. Give your best. I'll tell to yourself, I should win. Come on now. I know I'll win. Are you ready now? Good morning, everybody.
Mommy, but the last one was in the other ones were the winner, not me.
Who's the other one?
The one where now is 3 years old.
No. They are not contestants.
Mommy, but they had the trophy.
Ah, it's another contest. It's a separate one. Your contest is not yet done. That will be on December. You will be competing with the kids at the same week as your age. So prove to them that you are very good. Okay? Not only them who are very good, you too are very good. That's why they choose you. Okay? And you only can do that by practicing and giving your best every time you practice. Okay, Anna? Come on, so that Pasites will be happy. Come on. Good morning, everybody!
Good morning, everybody. I'm gonna tell you a story about the frog and the mouse.
Again.
Oh, oh, late. Damdaman ko meron. Oh, come on. Oh. Make it loud. Hmm?
Again.
Oh, say it again, anak. Without crying. Without crying na, ah. So that you could rest, na everybody could rest. Hmm. Come on. Make it loud. And you smile. Hmm. Come on, ah.
Everybody, I'm gonna tell you a story about the frog and the mouse. The frog and the mouse. Once upon a time, a mouse and a frog were close friends. The frog often visited the mouse at his home, and they both shared the food and provisions the mouse had stuck in abundance. One day, the frog invited the mouse to his house. The poor mouse didn't know how to swim. The frog told him that he would make the mouse sit on his back. And the mouse immediately agreed. Halfway across the stream, the frog started to get wicked thoughts of eating the mouse. So, the wicked frog dived for the bottom of the stream. The mouse, realizing too late the betrayal of the frog, started to cry for help. A hawk flying above the stream saw the scene and swooped down upon the mouse and picked him up with his beak. The frog tied to the mouse was also taken away. The frog realized his mistake. In his greed to get more food, he had not only his good friend, but also put his own life into danger. Remember, everybody, greed is not good. The end.
See? Oh, better than